Hey everyone! In addition to the three obstacle avoidance strategies we looked at in the last video, there's one more you should definitely know. It's called the rectangular path detour, and it's actually the most commonly used one. In the rectangular detour strategy, the program uses the rectangular function, which is responsible for making the 90-degree turns around the obstacle. More details about the programming are shown in the previous video, the link for which appears in the card above and in the description. This strategy becomes more precise when using the turn by gyro function, as we demonstrated in the previous video, whether you're working with Spike Prime or EV3. Let's see in the simulation. And in practice, would you like to see more tips like this one? Then check out the latest videos on the Robotica, Maker, and etc. channel. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. See you next time.